Tomorrow's your last chance to attend a Salvation Army food giveaway until the winter. They're going to be giving out produce and dairy boxes. That'll be over in the On Center's parking lot tomorrow from 10 a.m. to noon or until supplies last. The last giveaway served 800 families, so if anyone needs assistance after tomorrow's event, they're advised to visit the nearest food pantry.